So what'd you guys play with today?
You're gonna play with a pucker popper.
Make your own candy.
Yeah, wow, that's super cool. It's great for parties, it says. Ooh, you can have a candy making party.
Kids, I know how to open boxes really easy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
Cute.
Oh yeah, these are the flavor.
Oh, okay.
Strawberry.
So it comes with strawberry, yeah.
Lemon.
Lemon.
And olive fruit.
And all of them. It's a sour fruit punch, yeah.
Sour fruit.
Alright, let's build this.
Oh,
the straw sticks.
Oh, they look like straws.
Yeah, that's where you put the candy in.
Oh, okay.
Welcome to Ryan Toy Review.
Oh, okay. So we're gonna build the sour punch into the sour punch container.
I'm gonna make sure none fall down.
You won't fall out, right?
Oh. Nothing.
That's good. So next we have to pour in the strawberry.
Like one blue and one red, and it's gonna make purple. And that one's yellow. So this one and that one are gonna make green.
Good job, Ryan. So now we're going to put the yellow one into the yellow container. Or lemon flavor. Sorry. Yeah, Ryan.
Yeah, lemon flavor.
Lemon flavor, what? The powder's coming to you?
Yeah, it's coming to my face.
Let's steam.
Yeah. That's funny.
It's like steam. Now I got to put the cap on. Tell me when you need some more sticks.
Alright, so let's make the first one. See how it's gonna come out. Yeah, you just press the button on top, right? Is it coming out?
Oh yeah.
Yay. Some blue, and then we get some
yellow.
Oh yeah, I see the yellow. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
You gonna shake it up?
Yeah.
candy. But this is what it looks like.
Eat it for real.
Eat it? Okay.
For real.
Alright, so Daddy said he has a cool idea. Let's see.
What his cool idea is. What really do we use?
Many different layers.
Oh, you're doing it like a pattern.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool, Daddy. I see the pattern.
Yellow, red, blue. Yellow, red, blue. Yellow. Yellow, red, blue. Yellow,
red. What do you
think?
Pattern.
Can I try? Yeah, you can try. Oh, cool. I like the pattern ones. That's awesome.
Please click on one of these videos.